I'm Christina Dorsey, and this is my husband, John. We're in Welch at a learning center slash church. And we've learned a lot with the getting prepared, not being scared. That's kind of a nice thing to do to remind yourself of. But we found it beneficial. It was very helpful to us. Gives a lot of ideas, things to think of when we're dealing with children in childcare. You know, you don't want it to come to your center, and if it does come, I feel like we are more prepared.
It's been really enlightening. Just walking around with these guys and just batting around ideas on how you could secure rooms better. What are the options of escaping, evading anybody that comes into your facility that's looking to hurt somebody, blocking doorways and just processing through those things. Just thinking ahead is really great, and that's why we invited these guys over here and asked them to view our facility and just help us to look at different options that we could do to be safe.
It's 100%. I recommend it. I feel safer already just having a plan, having an idea of what we want to do to keep everyone secure during these scary times.